A Treasure Coast man who fought for his country has died.
Corporal Justin Wilson was killed in Afghanistan. Tori Dunn is live in Palm City, where a friend has created a special tribute. Tori?
Well, Victor, Tiffany, here on the street where the family lives, you can see that there are purple and yellow ribbons that are lining this street. Because while the family is mourning for their lost Marine, the neighborhood is trying to come together and ease some of that pain.
Very proud. Marines totally changed his life. He always wanted to be a Marine.
The voice of a proud father, supposed to welcome his son home in 2 months' time. Instead, Lance Wilson is on his way to Dover Air Force Base to meet a fallen soldier's body, his son's body.
Just not to be forgotten.
Lance Corporal Justin Wilson's deployment cut short when the 24-year-old was killed Monday in Afghanistan. The newlywed left in November for one of his last patrols, hoping to return to his wife, Hannah McVeigh.
It made him a man. It made him commitment, respectful, proud.
The brave Marine.
His smile.
Inspiring neighbors, friends, to lower stars and stripes in solidarity, holding back tears of their own.
Anytime you lose a child, it's very hard. It's very hard. You have a lot of compassion, you know.
Hanging ribbons as a symbol of respect for this great American.
I saw the truck and I saw the ribbons, and that's when I realized that it was him. So I'm just really sad for the family. It's just heart-wrenching. It's just terrible. I can't imagine.
And the family is asking that any donations actually be made to the Wounded Warriors Project. And if you'd like to find out more information about that, you can head to our website, WPBF.com. We are live, Tori Dunn, WPBF 25.